2011 has been an incredible journey for us at myHarapan. It's one roller coaster ride. From 7 of us to now 14, it has been an incredible year. If I could sum it up, I would describe it as a year where we learned a lot from our programs and activities of last year. Some of the programs worked, some didn't, but the fact that we were there to do something about it, for me, was a good place to start. Speaking of learning, there are some key learning points from last year. The first one being overall outreach engagement, where myHarapan as a foundation went out and reached out to as many Malaysians as possible during our first year of existence. Not only youth in the country, but youth who are also studying in UK, for example, or Australia.
Sebelum ni saya kerja data entry lah, macam office boy biasa. Sebabkan dah ada pengalaman bekerja kat sini, so apa yang saya lihat, customer service ni satu pekerjaan yang kukuh pada pandangan saya lah. Di mana dalam sesuatu bidang pekerjaan tu adalah lebih bagus kalau kita bermula daripada yang rendah, better to be from the start. That means kita tahu apa pekerjaan tu, kita ada pengalaman, and then mana tahu bila ada peluang, kita akan naik ke jawatan yang lebih besar.
As a result, we are seen as a foundation that is very accessible. One program for me was a turning point for myHarapan was the Youth Nation Summit, or YNS, and Youth Action Forum. That was a turning point for myHarapan because that's one singular event that made a lot of people know about myHarapan. And for us to be on the front page of almost every newspaper was a huge thing for such a small organization who started less than 6 months before the event.
We may not be representing the 12 million young people that we have in the country, but at least these 300 people over here wants to do something. And imagine how many people can we reach out collectively as one. That's what Youth Nation Summit is all about. It's about getting people collectively working with one another and actually achieving something.
So that was really a turning point for myHarapan, and people started to take notice of what we do. Because of that, because of the coverage that we get in the newspaper, a lot more youth know about myHarapan. In fact, some of them actually dropped by our office the week following the event. So that was a huge turning point for us. And of course, middle of last year, we also took part in Graduan Aspire Career Fair. Again, that was another successful event. We wanted to make a splash so that people will know a lot more about myHarapan. So the feedback that we got from the event was amazing. Literally, our booth was attacked by the people who attended the event. So you know, those two events really stood out in terms of introducing myHarapan to the Malaysian scene as far as youth are concerned. It takes a lot of efforts to organize an event, but for me, the fact that one thing is clear is the fact that we can't do this alone. We need partners to make this thing happen. So moving forward this year and next year, we hope that we get more partners to collaborate with myHarapan. I mean, really, we share the same mission, we have the same vision. So, you know, let's join forces and, you know, make this thing happen.